The first major winter storm of the season continues to batter the northeastern U.S. It dumped rain, ice, and up to a foot of snow from Virginia to New York. Here in New York City, it snowed more in the past 24 hours than it did all last winter. At least three people were killed in car crashes, and the storm put more stress on hospitals struggling with the coronavirus.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.